Let's get to work. Password. I must have mistyped something. Retyped the password. Wrong again. And I forgot my password. Next is the journey to reset the forgotten password on my Windows 11 computer. Hold down the shift key and restart the computer. Reset anyway. The computer boots into debugging mode. Choose an option. Troubleshoot. Advanced options. Command prompt. A black command window appears. Open the Notepad application. My goal is not to open a text file but to rename the file. The file is in a folder called System32. This PC. Windows. System32. File of type. All files. Find the file named as above. Rename this file. Then find the file named CMD. And rename it as above. Completed renaming the two files. Close the Notepad application. Close the command window. Continue. Exit and continue to Windows 11. Let's start resetting the forgotten password. Keyboard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Press the shift key 5 times. A command window appears. I increase the font size to make it easier to see. List the users on my computer. Net. Local group. Administrators. This is the account I forgot the password. Netvn. And I reset the forgotten password of this account. Net. User. Username. Netvn. Star. I create a new password. The new password is 123. A simple password. Enter it twice to avoid mistakes. Close the command window. Use the new password to log into your Windows 11 computer. Login successful. I'm successful and let's get to work. Thank you for being with me in this video. Good luck. Change the file names back to their original state.